How to fix correct password but cannot log in on your Instagram account. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can fix your account's correct password but you cannot log in. So this issue occurs not because of you but because of Instagram itself. So that is a bug or an issue that Instagram has not fixed yet. So whenever you have a correct password for your account but you try to just log in but it does not let you log in, what you'll need to do is first check your internet connection. So first make sure that you have a strong and stable internet connection. After that, what you can do is you can just remove this app completely. You can uninstall the app and then reinstall it back again. Also, you can just head over to your app store, search for Instagram, and after you search for Instagram, make sure that it's updated to the latest version. Tap on update and update the latest version of the app, and hopefully that will fix the issue that you have been facing. Now, if that does not fix your issue, what you can do is you can tap on forgot password. Now simply type in your email, tap on continue, and reset your password. With that, your problem should get fixed. But again, if that does not fix your problem, you can always contact your support team of Instagram. They will fix the problem for you. And if again, you can just wait, that can be an issue with the server itself. So that can be the reason that you cannot log in. So if you wait for an hour or two and try it again, you should be able to log in into your account. And that is basically how you do it. Thanks for watching, guys. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye. Take care.